The Kev's putting up pretty good front pages, man.
In Dallas, Texas, Mike is doing his